Okay, we're making our approach now to the constant on K source. Approach speed's about 70. Passing source. Interesting the way that K alert decayed. And I also noticed when there were some vehicles crossing the beam, didn't seem to respond or react as quickly to the changing signal strength as a consequence of the ups being obscured relative to the STI Magnum. Okay, we're going to move on to the two 34/7 KA sources.